So coach called timeout, went out and talked to his pitcher, and I really thought I was going to get walked or hit, one or the other. And he had her pitch to me. Our first pitch was low and out, and it was a ball, so I was like, okay, she is going to pitch to me, so I need to be ready for it. And then the next pitch was low and out, but it was a little bit higher, and I raked it over a center field fence. I saw it out of her hand, and I knew that it was the one that I wanted to hit.